Good morning, Eagles. Here, do you... Maddie, can we just go to the beach? It's kind of hot.
Oh my lord! Can we just get this clip? Oh!
Here at GJ, it's our mission to be proud, polite, and prepared. It is our vision that every student graduates with the skills necessary to be successful in a college or career. On today's show, we'll be having a featured story about what some of you Eagles are doing for summer, and then a quick PSA for if you go to the beach, like I wanted to. But anyways, without further ado, ENN starts now. Today is May 17th of 2024, and to start off the show, we're going to go over to a featured story about what some of you Eagles are doing over the summer. Well, I go change into some dry clothes. Yeah.
Hello, Eagles. Today, we're focusing on the student of the week, which is Alexis Hernandez, and what he's doing this summer.
Well, my name is Alexis Hernandez. I think in the summer, mostly, I'll be playing guitar. I'm a musician, so I'll be recording music videos. I'll use my summer for that, to expand my music. And I'd probably go to my country. I'm Cuban, so I'll probably go visit my family, my country. And I would love to go to Tampa, just to check on the downtown. I volunteer here at the library to, like, I'll be here at summer as well, helping with the laptops for the next year. So they give laptops to freshmen, and I'll be resetting them so that people can use them. So, well, I like the beach, so I might, as well, in Tampa. I've heard that they have beautiful beaches there. Sometimes I go to the beach, my mother takes me there, and I just like to pick up garbage from the floor. Like, people just leave it there unnecessarily, and I just don't like it, and I just pick it up, and I like to help that way.
That's all, Eagles. I'm Eduardo, signing off of ENN.
I don't know about y'all Eagles, but this summer I'm gonna be hitting up the beach. But at the beach, to stay safe, here's a PSA so that way you don't get like sunburnt or attacked by red tide or something. I don't know.
H2O. Agua. Water. These are all things you're gonna be seeing this summer. And you have to stay safe. So today, I'm gonna give you some safety tips on water, beach safety, and swimming safety.
Water is dangerous. I almost drowned in a pool 4 times, but make sure when you're swimming, you have a trusted adult or floaties on to help you. Make sure not to breathe underwater. Breathing underwater can be dangerous. I almost drowned in a pool 3 times.
Four.
4 times. I would know. In order to enjoy this summer, to go to the beach and stay safe, make sure you know how to swim. On a real note, stay safe swimming this summer. An average from 3,500 to 4,000 people drown due to unsafe or unsupervised swimming. Now stay safe, smokers.
Well, Eagles, that's all for today's show. I'm Natalie, signing off of ENN for the rest of the year.